I'm sorry, Lieutenant. You can be sure the Dean will be with you in a few moments.
That's all right, ma'am. We're used to it.
It's moving. It's circling us. Ah, fuck. Episode of the Dean's List. Since it's Halloween, I figured I'd go back into the fan-made bag. Tonight's feast presentation, Halloween, The Last Trick or Treat, a fan-made film. Never seen this one before. Let's check it out.
Thank you. Now, the fingerprints were on escaped killer Michael Myers, who had a rampage in 1978 and was supposed to be transferred by today. Now, Myers is unfortunately on the loose. We advise you to lock your doors and keep your children safe.
It was okay. with a budget of zero. I think the highest budget was the Michael Myers mask itself. You could tell that they are true fans of the Halloween franchise because they tried to fit a small story within, how you would say, 1978, when he got captured after Loomis shot him, but he was able to kill a family in between that time. And the same thing with the 2018. It was an in-between before he gets captured. It was cool. They put some thought into it. It was all right. It makes the Dean's fan-made list. So, like, subscribe, tune into the channel, hit the bell on the side so you won't miss out. Tune in for the next show. I don't know what I'm gonna watch, but I guarantee you, it'll be something crappy from the 80s. Maybe the 90s. Tune in. Peace.